town. I'm parking right by the Whaley House. Now, Old Town really is an old town looking town. Anyway, we're gonna go explore after the Whaley House. Hopefully there's no nothing following us. But let's go. Headed inside. We are inside the Whaley House and taking a tour. This is the courthouse section. Hopefully nothing pops up on camera. Check this out. Look at the mirror. So we just finished up at the Whaley House, and if you're looking for a bathroom, Cafe Coyote is open to the public, and there's a lot of neat little shops and restaurants in that little plaza, plus the decor is pretty cool too. So off to these side streets, you got a lot of little cool shops, got like a lot of Mexican style trinkets and souvenirs. There's a little hobby shop, like for the anime heads. All right, so we're gonna keep walking around and see what else there is to explore around here. You can really smell the sugar in this shop. Wave Original. Here, what do you want? Mexican mocha? Ooh, we should try that. Mexican one, or horchata. And we are at one of the drink spots. I think it's called the Wave Original. And I'm gonna end up trying the Iced Cafe Mexican Mocha and an Oreo Churro. Let's see how that is. The Mexican Mocha. Ooh, thank you. And we got the Oreo Churro. Huh? Alright, we're gonna try that Mexican Mocha. What's it called? Mexican Mocha. We're gonna give it a try. Oh, yeah. That's good. Very creamy, very chocolatey, but not too rich. Really good. Now I got my caffeine fix. We're gonna keep going. We're gonna keep walking around Old Town. All right, taking a break in the shade here. I'm gonna try this Oreo Churro. A little bit too sweet for me, very rich. But texture of the churro is pretty good. I'm gonna keep walking so I can burn this off. Now we are in the, I think it's called the Old Town Marketplace, where you got a bunch of shops, a bunch of like old buildings straight out of like the Western. A lot of cool stuff to explore around here. So now this is one of the local spots. If you're looking for something to do, you don't really want to spend a whole lot of money, even though there's a ton of shops and tents and vendors here. You can just spend a day walking around like we did and just taking the sights. That's not neon or anything. That's just the reflection off those. That's pretty cool. I came into this gift shop and this immediately caught my eye. This is so pretty, so cool. Model Negro pottery. But look at these things. These things are amazing. Such cool stuff out here in Old Town. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the brightest day, dark sacred nights, and I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Vibes right there, man. Look at that. Yeah, the colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people passing by.
I see friends shaking hands, saying, how did you do? Very sick. I love you. I hear babies crying.
Cool, right? Coming here and experiencing this stuff makes you like wonder what this place was like back in the days when things like this were brand new. But this is actually a cool time. I like it out here. Old town.
I think to myself, what a wonderful
definitely gotta visit Old Town. Gotta visit Old Town.